Man, people like you, man. Like you, big ass pain beast. Yeah, you, ugly ass. Yeah, you. I hate you, man. I hate you for real, for real. And I hate your glasses too, man. So a couple days ago, the 1v1 court event went down. And all I played against was this. It was huge pain. Oh, he disappeared. Man, he disappeared like my W's on the 1v1 court. Man, I played this event and it was a huge pain. I cannot lie, guys. I went to the 1v1 courts on my two-way slashing playmaker. And it was pain. I talked about pain in my last video, but this was real pain, guys. I cannot lie to y'all. Before we get into the video, man, make sure to like this video. Make sure to subscribe or you will never get a free cap from the wheel. I will not risk it. And let's aim for 3.1k subscribers, man. We are on the grind and I will check you guys out after the intro. You know the vibes. If you guys didn't know yet, we now have our own truly blessed Discord. We have already over 1,000 of members in the Discord, but also every truly member is in there. So if it was your dream to ever talk to Angel, Batchblock, me, Duke, I don't know who, everybody in truly blessed, we are all in there and you can have conversations with us. Just download Discord and click the link down below in my description and you will join our Discord and have conversations with us. Now let's get into the video, man.
Yo, what's good, big fella? How you doing today, man? Let's play a little game of 1v1. I'm down for it, man. Okay, so we talked about pain. This is a glass cleaning lockdown and he's a 97 overall. Man, this will be an L.
Okay, so all I gotta do right now is hit my 3-point shots. Let's go. Oh my god. I fucked up already on the first shot, man. Nino Scratch, honestly, I hate you, my guy. I hate you. Okay, so here the man goes again. Look at the L2, man. I was scared for this, honestly. Why is he shooting that? No, that's my board. Let's get it outside. Behind the back. Oh, my fuck.
Hey, I ain't got nothing from the pain. I really get it to say.
So what's up, big fella? I got you on clamps. You know I got you on clamps. Now shoot that ball, man. Shoot the ball. Easy boards for me. Okay, now let's lock in for real. Let's go baseline drive. Let's go.
Hey, I ain't got nothing from the pain. I really get it to say.
So at this point, I just didn't know what the fuck to do. He was using his strength to get past me. So all I was planning to do right now is just reach the fuck out of him. Spam that square bunny, you feel me? So all I could do right now is just clam the fuck up. And you guys see that it worked out pretty well because he had to shoot a shot. So at this point, the whole game turned around. I was not walking out of bounds and I even make my layups right now, man. Well, I thought like, let me take another shot. And you guys know how that went. I missed again. Okay, so now Nino Scratch, he was just talking shit on the game chat. I cannot lie, he was talking hella shit. Do you guys know I had to make up for it? Well, pain return, man.
Hey, I ain't got nothing from the pain. I really get it to say.
Well, Nino continued to bully me with the L2 cheese. And these guys on the sideline, they seemed to enjoy it. So I had to give him a show, you feel me? But Nino Scratch still was talking shit and was dunking down on me, man. I wear my sunglasses to hide the pain that I have right now. This definitely hurts, man. And Nino tried to continue to bully me. I mean, look at this. He was swinging around the post and just dunking on me like it's nothing, man. And he has takeover too. At this point, I was down with 10 points and I felt like giving up, but I played some good defense. So right now, Nino, man, stop talking that shit because I'm about to take over and I will not give away the ball anymore. So I'm about to be the most toxic player ever and I will just baseline drive and I will just hop step and I will just dribble the ball. You feel me? Like I will show off. Even the guy in the orange ran away from me right now, man. So Nino is still talking shit at this point, but he cannot guard me anymore. I was on my demon shit and I was like, let me even shoot with my meter on. Click, click, bang, Steph Curry with the shot, boy. So Nino was just picking the ball out of the basket and he had nothing to say. I mean, look at me hopstepping. This will never be an L anymore, man. Well, I was still hopstepping, still making my shit, you feel me? Like, Nino, stop talking that shit through the game, Mike. Stop talking that shit. Look at your ankles, bro. You need a better health insurance. But honestly, I fucked up at this point. This was pain again.
Hey, I ain't got nothing from the pain. I really get it to say.
So Nino had the ball back and he was L2ing again. Just doing his thing. Just killing me, you know. I felt helpless at this point. I mean, Nino, what the fuck are you even trying? Why are you doing this to me? You already know you are gonna win. Look how big you are. I cannot jump that high, man. Call me Nate Robinson, but not with the hops though. I mean, look at this. He made everything at this point. He made just everything. So I had one chance. I had one chance, and that was to clamp him up, and that Hall of Fame clamps badge came up clutch, man. I cannot lie. I mean, look at this, Nino. Why are you shooting that? Why are you shooting that? Where are your ankles, bro? Look at this. Now look at the guys on the sideline, man. They are enjoying it. So Nino, now you fucked up for real. Let me baseline drive again, and even let me add a celebration spin to it. Well, Nino knew it was the last time he will pick up the ball on this court because it was game point time, man. So I had to go off, show off with the park dribble moves, go all the way back, and then just drive in, hop step, and that's a GG, boys. I could never imagine this. I would like to thank all the pain beasts, all the interior forces I played on this 1v1 court. I honestly enjoyed it with y'all, boys, man. So this event was double rep, and the double rep was worthless. And Nino was still talking shit on the sideline. I mean, Nino, get alive. You lost against a two-way slashing playmaker. Well, if you enjoyed this video, please do a thumbs up. If you liked my channel, please subscribe to the channel, man. I got a lot of more bangers coming up for y'all, boys. For real, for real. And yeah, basically, this was it for today's video, man. Ancho is out, and I would like to say bye. So if you guys didn't know yet, we now have our own Truly Blessed merchandise at the Sector 6 shop. Make sure you use code TRULY for 5% off. We have some nice hoodies, some nice t-shirts, a nice hat, and there's definitely more to come. So make sure to check it out and order some, man. Support the boys.